James Gunn is sick. He has boundless imagination.
You're watching a master at work.
He is in his element in this genre.
James is such a visionary director.
Okay, great.
It's such a new take on an established franchise.
Let's get it.
The movie's gigantic. I mean, it really is the biggest movie I've ever made, and I wanted to do most of it practically, and we did.
Action!
Stepping into these sets, crazy. James is really a genius.
He's really good at creating an atmosphere where things come to life.
He took the camera and the actors to a place where the audience would be like, this is really happening. It's that visceral.
You're hearing the explosions, you're smelling the gunpowder, and that just ups the ante.
Wolf, leaving your arms behind. Like that. That's it. Okay, great.
James's specialty is unique characters.
No, 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 no!
Like a bloodbath to start the day.
And surreal environments.
We shot in Panama.
Everywhere you looked, it was incredible.
It's brightly colorful and beautiful.
I remember thinking it's just gonna look wicked on screen.
Three, two, one.
Gracias.
This is the man who makes films that blow people's minds when it comes to visual spectacle, but then it's all grounded in character development, sprinkled with humor.
He does throw polka dots at people.
Oh. Superhero movies should be fun and should be bonkers.
Yeah.
That is your hand. Very good.
He knows how to do the comedy things, the ha-has, and all the actions, the boom-booms, and combine those to make a nice, tasty snack of dopeness.
I thought you were the crazy one.
Oh, yeah.
What are you in your underwear?
I was emboldened by Warner Brothers' faith in me to be able to do whatever we wanted with this movie.
This is great.
It is everything I want it to be.
Yo, is this a dog?
I'm gonna go with Afghan Hound.
Is it a werewolf?
Yo, they turned me into a werewolf! Yo, let me out!